Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nevnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Huge dust storms and hailstorm in Australia hit central New South Wales. Damaging winds produced by thunderstorms across central New South Wales in Australia have whipped up dust storms that turned daytime into night in some towns. The Bureau of Meteorology issued a series of severe thunderstorm warnings on Sunday evening for inland New South Wales, with the associated winds generating massive dust clouds. Videos posted to social media showed dust storms descending in Dubbo and nearby towns that were so thick that they blocked out the sun. A gust of 94 kilometers per hour was recorded at parks about 6:30 p.m., while a gust of 107 kilometers per hour was recorded at Dubbo about 7:45 p.m., the Bureau said. A Bureau meteorologist said on Sunday's significant rain was concentrated across central and northern parts of the state on and east of the ranges. Rain and hail also lashed Victoria, sparking almost 1,500 calls for assistance, with more severe weather on the way as bushfires continues. The State Emergency Service received 1,453 calls for assistance since Sunday morning, more than 1,000 of them for building damage. Many towns on the New South Wales mid-north coast and the Northern Rivers regions received between 100mm and 180mm from 9 a.m. to 10:30 p.m. on Sunday. In the southern part of the state, high winds saw storms race overhead quickly, resulting in lower measured falls. Downpours over the past few days have provided relief for parts of drought-stricken New South Wales and helped firefighters slow the speed of bushfires and build containment lines before increased fire danger midweek. In Victoria, rain fell hardest in East Gippsland, with 56.6mm falling at Mount Elizabeth and 55mm at Mount Wellington. In Melbourne, the northeast and inner east was hit with severe thunderstorms, including giant hail. Most areas copped between 10 and 15mm of rain, while Doncaster received 27mm. But again, they were likely to move quickly with some extremely strong wind gusts. There could also be large hailstones. Winds will shift and come more from the north and west midweek, bringing drier and warmer air on Wednesday and Thursday. The Bureau of Meteorology is warning of heavy rainfall and potential flash flooding in the Mali, Northern Country, Wimmera and parts of Gippsland between Warragul, Mount Baw and Sale. Severe thunderstorms are likely to produce intense rainfall that may lead to dangerous and life-threatening flash flooding and large hailstones over the next several hours. Already a severe thunderstorm over Stratford in Gippsland produced 82mm of rain, while 61mm of rain has fallen at Mount Murnapa, north of Sale. The State Emergency Service is warning people in storm-affected areas to check outdoor furniture, umbrellas and trampolines are safely secured and to avoid driving where possible. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.